Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Another weekend is here. This one, of course, Super Bowl weekend. So if you have travel plans out and about across New England, it will be mainly dry. Good news for traveling right in early next week as well before the next storm moves in Tuesday and Wednesday. So relatively quiet. A couple of snow showers up north tonight and tomorrow. Breezy, chilly on Saturday. A bit breezy, but slightly milder with more clouds and a few afternoon flakes on Sunday. Overnight tonight, we bottom out in the single digits north, teens for many, and upper teens south, lower teens central. Now tomorrow, a lot of these clouds will tend to dry up, already starting to see that on our satellite loop. So fair skies in central southern New Hampshire, more clouds with a few pesky flurries or light snow showers scattered about the Great Northwoods and into the White Mountains. Now jumping ahead to Sunday, a very weak system approaches from the west. It will be cold enough for snow showers, but most of them will be confined in northern and western parts of the state, where we could see a dusting to an inch of snow from midday into the afternoon. Central southern New Hampshire could be a few flurries or a light snow shower and a spot dusting in a few communities, but mainly dry through Super Bowl Sunday. Upper teens will do it north, 20s for many, could touch right around 30 in southern parts of the state during the 1:30, 2 o'clock time frame tomorrow. Feeling a bit colder, however, with that busy wind out of the northwest. Now for Super Bowl Sunday, quite a few clouds, a few flakes in the afternoon, mostly northern and western locales. Bright, breezy, chilly on Monday. Clouds thicken up late Monday night so that by Tuesday, some snow moves in, mostly light in most during the afternoon, but travel could become a little bit tricky from late morning and midday on, and especially as we get into late Tuesday night into Wednesday, as a wintry mix takes over, sleet over to freezing rain and possibly rain in southern sections. Stay tuned to important updates through the weekend.